Everybody, it's BigerSpan2000, and welcome back to some more Bioshock Infinite! So we're finally gonna pick up whatever this new vigor is. So, let's see what we got. Some weird ram head thing. That didn't really tell me much. About what this does. Charge. Delivering a tornado blow. Ooh. Hold and release to build up a more devastating tornado blow. Ooh, yeah, it has very limited resources though. Like it might actually be Sniper. Yeah, it's the exact same. Oh, we're fighting already? Okay, well, let's get started then. So, one thing I should probably mention is that, oh gosh, that frame rate. Okay, we've been in this area before, never mind. Oh my gosh, my frame rate, why is it so bad right now? But I got the season pass with the whole DLC stuff, so I am probably going to be doing the DLC after the entire game is over. Why can I not jump on the freight hook? Is there no one else here? Come on, okay. Where the heck's the rocket guy? Up there. Dude, the reload speed on the shotgun now! Forgot I upgraded that. Come on, hop up top. Okay, honestly, I don't know why my game is running so badly. Let's just use Shock Jockey. Oh, of course. Come on. Okay. Well, that fight against that specific guy probably could have gone better. Okay, so let's hop on down. So, I'm not really sure where we gotta go next. I guess we gotta go back to Chen Lin. Don't really need anything from Dollar Bill. Maybe I can get a... What's my money at? We'll probably come across something later that'll be a better upgrade for it. So, well,
guess we did it. I don't know if I brought us to a world where the Vox had weapons, or I created one.
Okay. Oh, great. Okay, guys right there. All the achievements! All of them! I don't know why I got so many achievements. I don't see what's going on. The screen's just shaking. Oh, those are my... That's my guys. I guess the Vox. Go down. Let's pick up the machine gun. Yeah, the combat's so much more invigorating when you can just quickly, like, throw stuff and, like, constantly pick up new weapons. Also, I haven't tried out the new charge yet, which I probably should do. So yeah, I guess we should go to Chen Lin. What the heck?
This is not what I meant to have happen.
Elizabeth.
They're dead.
Come on. Let's leave this place. Let's go to the factory and get our airship. This isn't our responsibility. None of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chen Lin was alive? Or did I create it? I told you, I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment. I got my wish.
Jeez, okay. Let's play this audio log. Whoa, this is me. This is my...
Looks like I got a friend in town after all. Slate. He's fell in with these Vox populi. And for irregulars, I will say, they are loaded for bear. Problem is, I gotta help them with their damn revolution first. Then we take Comstock House by storm. I do that, I get the girl.
So I guess still in this timeline, I guess Booker was still against them. Or I guess he just does what's best for him. So, are we going this way? Oh, yep, okay. Elizabeth, we don't need your lockpicking skills. They seem to have it covered. Oh, I was expecting it to explode, not do that. Okay, let's get our stuff and let's keep going. Did we go down this path before? We might have. So you can tell that they're the Vox, that they have a bunch of red clothing on them. Yeah, this is where we had the turret fight, wasn't it? Or maybe I'm thinking of something else. Okay, let's get a possession out. Let's possess that guy. I want to try this. Oh, dude, that gun was awesome looking. Okay, let's get the automaton off. I need more better guns. Or, not better guns, just different ones. That's just the same. Never mind. Burst gun I would be fine with, I guess. But I don't usually want to use the rocket launcher unless I have long distance shots like this one. But luckily it takes those things out in one shot, so let's get some cover up. Ooh, I just chased after him with the rocket, and that was awesome, dude. Ooh, I love this new vigor. Come on. Okay, he's down. Carbine. Come on, Elizabeth, throw me health! okay, I think we got all of them then. Let's switch out to crank gun. Dude, fighting against the, like, entire other army. That was just invigorating. Oh, right, that's the giant gold. Oh, so is this where we came in from? I can't tell anymore. We're gonna have to protect from behind us? Dude, I cannot see anything. Was it that the ship?
Can't get that door open unless someone takes that airship out.
Are we volunteering?
How are we going to get up there? Okay, we're going for it, Booker. We're jumping onto the skyline. Come on. Let's go. So, okay. I'm not sure how I'm going to take this out exactly. I just saw that thing in the distance, so I decided to shoot it. I don't know where this thing's gonna loop me, so let's reload the crank gun. Oh, we're going straight up to it. Shred him. Is there any way we can get aboard it? That's the only thing I think we can take it down. That would be my guess. I mean, I can't imagine trying to take this thing out from outside. Oh no, it's looping around. Or maybe it's just going up higher. I don't know. Let's keep an eye open for it then. No, it loops around then. So I guess we gotta hop on it at some point. I couldn't see where the entrance was for it. Plus, I think they already killed the lockpicking guy. Unless Elizabeth is gonna somehow do it, which I wouldn't be surprised if she did. I just don't know, that's all. Let's see. So we gotta be out. There we go, dismount. Dude, that was such a far jump. Oh, Elizabeth was already over here. The reload speed on the shotgun is so good now. Okay, of course it's a Patriot. Why wouldn't it be a Patriot? Okay. Okay, so we're gonna... How are we gonna do this? Okay, well, I probably wasted a little bit too much shock jockey on that. Okay. Boom! There we go, guy. Got it. Okay. Come down here, sir. I will light you on fire. You can't even see the execution kills anymore because it's just... Everything is just on fire when you try to do it. Sabotage the engine. Is this the engine, then? Destroy engine. Let's do it. Ooh. Okay. Let's get out of here, Elizabeth. Let's pick up some salts. But let's mainly get off of here. I do not want to be on the Zeppelin when it crashes. Wait. Oh, machine gun. Where is the skyline? Oh, gosh. This isn't good. I don't know where the skyline is. I don't see a skyline. Same when we got on, maybe? I don't see any skyline. Oh, I am not jumping that. I am not risking it. There's gotta be some way. Right? How the heck are we supposed to get off this thing? I didn't think this plan through. Oh. Okay, follow Elizabeth. She's got to know the way off. That was a dumb idea. Okay. So there's going to be one on the other side? No, it's just this side. Okay. So we're going to wait for the skyline. Taking on the Zeppelin is way more complicated than it needs to be. Honestly. All I see is clouds. I see nothing. Come on. How much more spinning is this thing gonna do? I legitimately can't see anything. I didn't see the skyline! Okay. Whatever. I had no idea what just happened there. Where am I? Okay, so we were charging this way. So I'm guessing the Zeppelin's down now. I'm so lost, dude. I thought we took it out. And... That was dumb. That was just plain dumb. Okay, so let's storm this place. I'm guessing this is Fink's main area. Yeah, except for the part where we didn't survive. That could have gone better, probably. Leave Fink proper. Let's do it. Leave this area. Yeah, like, I saw the skyline, but it didn't loop... It's just dumb that it spun around as it was crashing. Like, if it wasn't spinning around, I think it would be fine, but, like... I didn't spot where it was in time. Is there a second Zeppelin? Guys, we already broke into here. You don't have to go through the walls or whatever. It's a little bit unnecessary now. Okay, we're gonna possess this guy. Okay, what do you got? Carbine? Got it. Got him distracted, guys, come on. Okay. I got an achievement. I should probably take this guy out. Just before... Yeah, that's why. I don't want him shooting at me after this. Okay, come on, guys. Let's go. How is this place already on fire? Jeez. Okay, gear. Let's see what we got here. We got a... Increases critical kill hit damage. Do I still have Burning Halo? Why do I still have Urgent Care? Yeah, let's equip this. I'm tired of Urgent Care. It's just I never had anything else better to put it on top of. I mean, I had the pants or whatever, but, like, And I still don't have any new hats yet, so I can't switch out Burning Halo. Thank you, game. I know I can do that already. Okay, let's punch the button, see where we're going. I don't remember if this is how we entered this place. We'll see. We gonna talk? Hello? What are you looking at? They're just pumping out Vickers. I literally see every single Vigor. The same... yeah, machine building stuff. Vigors, shock jockey ports. Crates, skyline.
They're just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
Fitzroy and Comstock.
It's like the turret testing.
Mr. Lin? My god, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
Fink. You still want to deal with me?
Hello, Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw with my own eyes.
Fitzroy!
Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
Really? You're just gonna turn on me like that? Fine. I see how it is. I helped fight against with your army this time. Okay, Fitzroy, that's the way you want to do this. Okay, yep, they're going against me then. Bring it on then. I helped your army, I'll take you down if I have to. I want that airship back. That's all I came here for. Fig.
These holes have shown me yet another wonder, though I've yet to see the application for it. They illuminate a merger of machine and man that is somehow the lesser, yet the greater of both parties. The process seems to be irreversible. Perhaps, though, Comstock will have some need of this kind of thing to keep watch in that tower he is building.
Okay, I don't know. Don't really think I need a damage boost on the shotgun, but why not? If I want to upgrade any gun to full capacity, I want it to be the shotgun, because honestly, this is just the best one. Okay, I saw a new Vigor, too. That makes me very, very excited. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of... that's a lot. Okay. So with the ones I can buy, damage increased, I think I might get Bunking Bronco then. Let's do it. I think I might still have enough for something else. I use Bunking Bronco the most, but I saw a new Vigor. I still have to use the charge Vigor more because I don't really know exactly how good it is yet, but I saw pick up Undertow. When we see the Undertow, we say, let's go! Ugh. So I just had barnacle grow through my hand. That is just disgusting. Two Vigors in one episode, too. That's a strange coincidence. Okay. Interesting, then. I don't know how I feel about it. I want to try it out. And I'll switch the other one to charge. I guess we only have one Vigor left. We're going to fill up this entire circle too, so... I think we're going to see what's in here, and then we're going to end off the episode.
Booker!
What? What are you freaking out about? Oh my gosh, okay. Wow. Okay. They're going after us then. Bring it on. Okay. Well, that could have definitely gone better. I have no idea where Elizabeth is. She's probably not on the ship. Let's be honest. I gotta get off here. Let's skyline. Let's go. Okay, I want to try Undertow. Dude, this thing's so... It's used so much. Whoa. I wonder if I could push someone off with this. That's the only thing I get to think of. Tesla coil. Something to do with electricity. Put it on. I don't know what this does. So it's like a auto shock jockey for me. I'm down for that. Saw some health down there, so... Okay, throw me some health, Elizabeth. Thank you. Let's reload the gun. Okay, let's use... Where are you? I'm gonna switch to machine gun. Or repeater, I guess. This is slightly more damage, which I'm kind of okay with. I can't see anybody. There's someone up here. Infusion. That's in the same room Fitzroy is in right now, I think. So we're gonna have to get that afterwards.
Handyman, kill it.
Handyman right now? Seriously? Okay. Well then. Oh my gosh. A Vox Handyman just seems like a horrible idea on paper. I don't want to fight this thing. Oh my gosh, okay.
Ammo, take it.
Yes, I need ammo for shotgun right now. Dude, I don't even know what vigor I can use on it. Let's try... Ooh, Devil's Kiss it a bit. There we go. Okay, that was gonna explode for a second. I mean, I guess he maybe did explode. Oh, figure. Shooting an at. Ooh! Sure. Yeah, let's put that on. Interesting idea for a weapon. But I still gotta shoot people, I guess. I haven't used the skyline in this fight, so let's hop on here. See what we got up here. Skyline strike! There we go. I don't even have to aim the shotgun. It just obliterates them from a distance. There's still some more guys. Let's put on charge again, because I want to use this a little more. I feel just charge for what it's, like, what it's used as. It's just too expensive to use practically. Is that the end of the fight? Aw, there's a Zeppelin. Oh no, that's the First Lady, isn't it? Okay. So we're gonna figure out some other way in there.
No, no, no! She's going to kill that child. Booker, we have to do something!
I don't care if that's Fink's son.
We have to get in there!
We're gonna get you in there then.
On,
boost Elizabeth.
Get out of here. Boost me up.
Okay, I'm boosting you up then.
Go to the window and distract Daisy. Go!
Distract her? Hey, over here. Same knocking that I do.
Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you gotta pull it up from the root. It's the only way to do it.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Elizabeth.
Whoa, hey, easy.
Okay, well, I think that's gonna do it for this episode, so thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Bioshock Infinite. Dude, that was just intense. Okay, that's gonna do it for this episode, and I'll see you all next time. See ya.